Hey there everyone, Manish here, back again with another video. Today in this video I'm going to show you how you can index your domain. So what you have to do is, right now it's my website name. So I have my website name is New Tech Man. As you can see, it's my website. Nothing to be here, nothing to be worried about. Just go to google.com and just search for site:newtech.com. Google will be say that if your website is listed here, then your website name will be appear. If your website is don't listed here, the Google will be say that do you owner of this website or not. Then it will be ask about that you are owner, so just index it. It's not indexed in the Google. Just go there and search for any another website like youtube.com. They will be say that YouTube is already registered. Okay, youtube.com. okay, so yeah, as you can see, that's the YouTube is already registered. So in my case, let me enter up my newtechupdate.com, newtechman.com. okay, so as you can see that my website is not listed. So what I do is I just click on this link, wait for a few seconds, and it will be asking about enter your domain. In my case, I'm entering my domain, and enter your domain for Pacific. So I'm just typing new tech man. Okay, techman.com. Just click on this continue button or hit enter. It will be saying that I'm checking verification, and it will be saying that verify domain ownership. It will be asking that you are the owner of this domain or other one. So for that, it will be give you a verification code. So what you have to do is just click on this copy button. Let me zoom in a little bit so you can see it properly. So click on this copy button and get out of it. Okay, then go to your DNS. In my case, I'm using a Google Cloud hosting, and I have a setup also DNS from Google Cloud. So what I have to do is just go to Google Cloud. Okay, and then just search for DNS Cloud. Okay, Cloud DNS or DNS Cloud, whatever it could be searched will be appear. Then here you can see that my DNS is up and running. So just click on this one. Okay, and then I have to be add another record set. Click on this one and then just click on here, and it will be saying that for newtechman.com. okay, it's fine, and just click on this txt record and then just paste these things. Okay, so just I will be pasting this one, curly braces, and just click on this 1 minute. It's not compulsory, I'm giving 1 minute so that it will be take some less amount of the time. So just click on this create button. So what it's saying that a record will be DNS name already certified. Okay, so what I have to do is sign in your Google Cloud, copy the txt record for New Tech Man, and then please verify this. So what I have to do is just click on okay, I have already registered this one. So what can I do is I just click on this cancel button. Okay, then go to this txt record and just click on here as well, and then just add item. Okay, as add item, because I have already all those things done. Okay, so just click on the save button. Okay, I have already taken 1 minute, so it will be take less than 1 minute or 1 minute. So let's wait for a 1 minute, then click on the verify button now. So I will be clicking right now. So let's click on this verify. Should it able to verify it or not? Okay, ownership method failed. Okay.
Okay, what is saying this failure is that we don't can find verification due to we found TXT record instance of Yahoo. Okay, it will be find these kind of the details from my domain. So just click on this OK button and let's wait for 1 minute to be updated successfully. Okay, let's wait for 1 minute. Don't do 3 to 4 times, because after that it will be say that oh, we are not able to verify it. Okay. So I think so.
I talk much and 1 minute will be happen. So let's wait for a few more seconds and then 1 minute will be happen quickly. Okay. In the meantime, I will be show you if you are like if you have a buy domain for first time, then you should have to be like enter in Google Cloud. Otherwise, Google will not able to rank it, or it will be take some time to be ranked. But if you type like after buying the domains and setup up all the things, then there will be verification will be done automatically and very quickly. So just click on this verify button now. So let's see if it is come out or not. Okay, as you can see, that's ownership is verified. It will be able to verify it. So then just click on this to stay verified. Don't remove DNS record to avoid loss using this. Okay, then click on this done button and then just click on this one. Here URL picks, only URL under the entered will be continue. Already started, finished verification. Okay, so now our verification is done. Just go to Google Search Console home page. I think so. I have already entered it. What happening here? Okay, let me enter it again and see something would be come out or new. So just click on here or something called as Google Search Console, Search Console welcome page, and just come on here, something would be come out. Okay, sorry for that. Okay, as I have mentioned you, so just click on this new techman.com and hit continue. Okay, go to property, just go to this property, and yeah, as you can see, this welcome to your new domain property, start it, and it will be saying that this will be show about new techman, all those things, and default. Now if you go to site, it will be take some time, but after that it is ready to go. Okay, it will be take some time, but after it's ready to go. It will be take some time to index in your index in Google Cloud or index in console, but after that we are ready to go. So that's it, how you can set up your index and how you can set up your domain to index in Google. So I will be show you how you can do this. It's a very easy, not a big task. And another video I will be show you how you can add analytics and all those things. Keep watching my videos, and if you like my videos, please subscribe and hit subscribe. Okay, thanks for now. I will be see you in another video.